So I'm just minding my business, being a stalker on Twitter, you know, doing the thing that K-Hive do. You know, we Google Kamala Harris's name to make sure the niggas ain't talking shit, so that way we can correct these motherfuckers, hit them with the facts, and keep this shit on pushing. But anyways, I'm over here minding my business, doing my thing. I look up Kamala Harris's name, and this little girl named MiniAOC pops up on my motherfucking timeline. And let me tell you one thing that I want to happen. I want Child Protective Services to take this little girl, because what's going on right now is I don't know who her parents are, I don't know who her father is, I don't know who her mother is, but one thing that I do know is that they're using this little child to sell hate and attack not just black women, but attack minorities, attack Joe Biden, who's literally using this child to sell hate. Let me give you a few examples. Little girl says, Joe Biden is half the man he used to be. He used to be half the man that Michelle Obama is. If Joe Biden wins the presidency, it'll be a bigger fix than Kamala Harris's face. CPS, where the fuck you at? Okay, this little girl needs to be taken to the nearest orphanage. I'm talking about a hard not life, because what's happening right now, again, they are using this little girl to sell hate, because hate is nothing that is inherited through genetics. It is taught. Racism is taught. Bigotry is taught. And what they're teaching this little girl is not good for us, and it's not good for America. Save the children. Take this little girl to the orphanage. Put her ass up there on the damn block. Call her Orphan Annie. It's time for her ass to be taken.